Hello and welcome to the session. My name is Mansi and I'm going to help you with the following question. The question says, find the derivative of x raised to power minus 3 into 5 plus 3x. So let us start with the solution to this question. Let fx be equal to x raised to power minus 3 into 5 plus 3x. First of all, we open the brackets and we get 5 into x raised to power minus 3 plus 3 into x raised to power minus 3. This can be further written as 5 into x raised to power minus 3 plus 3 into x raised to power minus 3 plus 1 becomes minus 2. So it is 3 into x raised to power minus 2. Now we have to find f dash x. So f dash x is derivative of fx with respect to x, that will be equal to 5 into minus 3 into x raised to power minus 3 minus 1 plus 3 into minus 2 into x raised to power minus 2 minus 1, because we see that derivative with respect to x of x raised to power n is equal to n into x raised to power n minus 1. Now for the first term, n is minus 3, and for the second term, n is minus 2. So in the simplified form, this can be written as minus 15 into x raised to power minus 3 minus 1 is minus 4, minus 6 into x raised to power minus 3. Now taking minus 3 into x raised to power minus 4 common from both the terms, we have minus 3 into x raised to power minus 4 multiplied by 5 plus 2x. This can be written as minus 3 divided by x raised to power 4 into 5 plus 2x. So this is our answer to the question. I hope that you understood the question and enjoyed the session. Have a good day.